Saturday at NXT TakeOver Chicago. You'll be seated behind the announce team. What was it like to get that news?
Well, you know, having to fill in for Mauro Ranallo is an absolute honor, and he'll be taking care of some Showtime obligations. But just be sitting in for Mauro, you know, there's a lot of pressure that comes with that, but it is an honor because he's someone that I've looked up to. And to be able to be sitting next to Nigel McGuinness and Percy Watson, I do on 205 Live and Main Event, there's a comfort level already there, so I'm really excited to get to Chicago. And truth be told, when I signed with the company over a year ago, like, one of my bucket list things was to take part in a takeover. For as revolutionary as takeover has been on NXT, and now to be able to say that I've had an opportunity to call takeover, it's definitely a check mark on the bucket list.
Now, you've had a very busy year so far this year.
Yeah.
Talk to us about that.
It started with, the beginning of the year, being able to call my first match at the Royal Rumble, being able to call a match at WrestleMania for the Cruiserweight Championship. The Cruiserweight Championship tournament that General Manager Drake Maverick put together that we were able to chronicle every Tuesday on the WWE Network on 205 Live was absolutely amazing. And getting to work with Nigel and just pick his brain, and then Percy joining us just a few months ago and be able to work with him even more, it's been a lot of fun working with those guys. And then much like Mauro Ranallo, being able to do other things like covering the NBA Finals recently for the Cleveland Cavaliers, getting covered the NFL Draft both regionally and nationally. So it has been a busy 2018, but I'm very excited to put TakeOver as part of that 2018.
Thank you for your time.
Thanks, man.